Knox County bragging rights on the line as South Knox visited Vincennes Rivet. Lady Spartans very aggressive. Ball gets by the goalie. Scramble for it. Hannah Edwards beats the goalie to put South Knox up 3-0 in the second half. Lisa Willis gets Rivet on the board. The Lady Patriot with a nice boot that finds the back of the net. South Knox wins 4-1. Lady Spartans improved to 4-1-1 on the season.